follow these ideas for yourself to set up 5 ways to be better with Linux in 2025. First of all, stop Googling basic commands. Learn to use man like a pro. That's it. By using the man command, we can dive deep into the documentation for any command, showing all the options and examples. It's an incredibly rich resource. For instance, I can use the man command to learn more about grep. If I want to know how to master grep, even if it's a command I use all the time, and this applies to you, any command you use all the time, learn to use man like a pro to become even more proficient in those commands. You could even use TLDR if you prefer, but I think using man is way better because you can get really deep into the nitty-gritty of each command. And this is how you can become a Linux super user. Next up, embrace aliases to save time and make your workflow smoother. For instance, here we go. I've created an alias command. And with this, I can create an alias called git push. And this is going to add everything. It's going to commit with a message, and then it's going to push it. Notice I'm echoing this by appending it to the .bashrc file, because I want this alias to be permanent, to be there once I restart my terminal. Otherwise, if I created the alias without doing that, it would only work within this session. The idea is I can create an alias and stop typing out all of those steps. I can automate it by making it super simple with one alias command. So instead of writing out loads of commands over and over and over again, if you're typing out long and repetitive commands, stop, embrace aliases, be even smoother in the terminal, be smarter. Resolution number 3 is really simple. Embrace power tools like tmux, for instance. Now, multitasking like a pro with terminals like tmux helps you to manage multiple terminal sessions in one window. And it's a really effective way to be even better within the terminal. For instance, I could split the session really quickly. I could do this. I can open up tmux. I can hit control B, then to send. And now look at that. I've got 2 windows side by side. That was so fast, so fast. And I'll split the terminal into 2 panes, and I can run different commands side by side, switch between them, and even detach the session to resume it later. Tmux can be a game changer for productivity. So embrace tools like this to be even better in the terminal. Multitask like a pro and embrace tmux. Resolution number 4 is really simple. Stop wasting time hunting for files or strings of text. Let Linux do the searching for you. Organize your files with find and grep. I could write out this command here. I could have a look, and I'd be searching for all documents that are TXT files that contain the word project. Notice I'm using the find command. I'm setting my parameters, and I'm piping that to the grep command. Now, find will locate the TXT files, and grep searches within them for the word project. This is a powerful combo, and it can save you tons of time. See how simple this framework is? You can change this to any file type you like and change that search parameter for any word that you like. Stop wasting time. Let Linux do the hard lifting for you. Finally, resolution number 5, automate your tasks with cron. For instance, check this out. I could do the following. Cron tab, I'm going to edit. I'm inside. I'm going to use nano. That's fine for this. And take a look. There's nothing inside my cron file at the moment, so I can come on down and see that it's empty. However, what if I wanted to create a recurring task to update my system every week? Well, it'd be really simple. I'd seem to go 0 to **1, and then sudo apt update and sudo apt upgrade and give it the Y flag. So I could save this, and now what's going to happen? Once a week, my system is going to automatically update. If you're not familiar with cron flags, obviously you can learn about the different fields and the different registering parts for those. So I'm looking at 2 a.m. every Monday. You could do whatever you wanted. You can change this however you want. If you want to learn more about cron, I'm planning a future video on how to do more with cron. But the idea here is you've got a recurring task. Rather than doing it manually, automate it with cron, and it will happen instantaneously for you. So there you go. Those are 5 Linux New Year's resolutions to master the command line in 2025. Whether you're streamlining workflow with aliases, multitasking with tmux, automating tasks with cron. The idea is that these tips, if you set them for yourself as goals, they can take your skills to the next level. The idea is to become familiar with these things, use them on a regular basis to be really proficient and quick when you're using the terminal. So what's your Linux resolution for next year? Feel free to let me know in the comments, but as always, I hope you enjoyed this video, and I look forward to seeing you in the next one.